Lentil soup simmers on the stove as guests get acquainted amongst themselves at the home of Sinan Dursun and his wife Jenna Ludeke in Alexandria, Virginia. Sinan, who grew up in Turkey, opened his home as part of an interfaith cultural experience.
I wanted to share my tradition with those who have not experienced this tradition in Washington, D.C.
Sinan's wife, busy in the kitchen, works at the Rumi Forum, which organizes such gatherings to spread goodwill and increase understanding between faith groups and communities. Emre Çelik is president.
Ramadan gives us the momentum to bring people together. Muslims fast during this month, on top of the various spiritual responsibilities. There's a very important social dimension to Ramadan, that is to break bread with friends, family, and neighbors.
This iftar is one of more than 55 such dinners organized in the Washington area by the group during this holy month. Prayers were said privately so as not to leave the guests alone. Sinan's wife Jenna converted to Islam and only began cooking about 10 years ago. With no tradition of her own, she adopted and adapted her husband's recipes from his home country of Turkey.
I chose the stuffed zucchini because it's in season. And we made the sour kofta, is what they call it, which is sour meatballs. It's a lemon sauce. So some of it's traditional Turkish, actually a lot of it. But I'm not Turkish, but a lot of it's traditional.
And she succeeded well, pleasing the palates of both her husband and the most discerning of tonight's guests.
She does 11 out of 10. You know, she does very good cooking, mashallah. I love her cooking. And she learned how to cook after we got married, but she has surpassed my wildest imaginations.
We have stuffed cabbage and stuffed pepper and various other things we've had. The soup is very particularly lentil soup is mandatory on the Turkish dinner table, so none of this was foreign to me, so that's what I was brought up with.
The finishing touches, tea and this Turkish specialty, kenefe, to give the guests a final taste of the sweetness of iftar and this Muslim-American home. Reporting for Bahrain TV, I'm Marty Johnson, Washington.